Okay, so what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be making diabolical sauce. So you can put 3 or 4 spoons into the bowl of mayonnaise or tomato sauce, but you mainly need to put these ones in also. So you need to put the same amount of these as you can. So let me just take this. Put it into the bowl here. Guys, I cannot get this. Can I have another spoon, please?
You can use that one. Keep going.
I'm just going to keep on mixing. I'm not really mixing this stuff. How do I even get this out? I'm gonna be half doing this now. This is gross. I guess that's it. I can only do that. Sorry, guys, but